Hey everyone, in this tutorial I'll show you how to add shadows to a picture. Now, this is the photo that we are going to use. First, let's select the quick selection tool. Now, I will cut out the person using the refine mask tool. I have a tutorial on how to do that. You can find it in the description. Now, let's make a fast cut. Just select the person and with the Alt key you can deselect. We need to deselect all the areas that are transparent and we see the background. Now, click on the refine edge and paint on the ends, like on her clothes and where the hair is. Like this, and as you see we have a perfect selection of the person and the hair. Press OK. Now, once our person is selected, press Command J or Control J on Windows, and as you can see we have only the person here. Now let's create another layer and let's choose a color for our background. Maybe something orange. Now, let's paint something whiter behind her. This is just for a background effect. Like this. Now, we need to make a duplicate of this layer. Again, press Command J or Control J, and here press Command T or Control T, and just pull her behind. Press OK. Now, on this layer, double click on it and go to Color Overlay and select Black Overlay. Press OK. Now, go to Filter Blur, then Gaussian Blur. And just add a blur to the shadow. Maybe like this. Press OK. Now, the only thing left is to lower the opacity. You can lower it however you like. And this is the final result. This is the before, this is the after. Now, this is the tutorial for today. If you like the video, press the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials in Photoshop and Lightroom. Thank you. Bye bye.